You can tell him that I'm a big fan of him.
All right, he's we'll
really
do.
Good.
Here we have Dylan setting up a radio antenna to see how.
5/8 wave.
5/8 wave. Ooh. This looks exactly like the one Rudy's got. Nice. So that over there is a new signal for Iris. This is westbound. That signal protects the double main from the turnout where they're gonna have the connection track to the RTA corridor. We're on the FEC, we're near the East Rail area where there are a number of manifest industries and we're about to catch downtown. Cafeteria. It's at 79th Street by the Metro Rail Station. It's a really nice spot. Authentic Cuban food. And all this is actually $7.
Tracks.
Oh my god, right? I'll get the shot just for the meme. Oh my god, we're seeing trains and eating food and stuff today, guys. I was hoping to get a train like this in favorable nose light, but looks like we got a Y322 with 6-axle power, but he's going to be backlit through here. If I were on the homestead, I would have gotten him in nose light. Of course, I saw this coming.
Really?
It'll be gone by the time it's going slow enough, it'll be gone.
There we go.
This is not good.
He's got a center beam. Kidding me? You can find those 57 in the go because trains aren't favored at all in this time of year. When in doubt, you just go to Hollywood. We're downtown Hollywood. We're about to catch 202. Train that is always backlit in November. No matter where you go, you're not gonna get any light on the nose of the train until you hit Stewart. So in order to make up for that, we'll just get a shot here and just really enjoy the train, because that's all there is to it. We'll find out soon enough what it has, but I think I have an idea of what it's supposed to have, and I promise you it will be pretty interesting. He's right now about 1 mile south of us. We're at Tyler Street. We're at the North Crossing in Hollywood. There's three crossings that are tied to each other. Center Crossing is Hollywood Boulevard, the famous Hollywood Boulevard grade crossing, and the third crossing, all the way to the south over there, is Harrison Street. All these two streets are named after US presidents, as are most streets in Hollywood, up to a certain time period, I believe the 1920s. As is such an interesting naming scheme. So in due time, enjoy. So ever since the last time I shot from this vantage point, the crossing has changed significantly. Have a look. kidding me?